Hey, what's going on, everybody? I got a video right on my featured. It's my video, but it's about racism and how people think they're the pure race. This is a video that's going to be the exact opposite of that, and that's how the American people are starting to have to feel ashamed to be American. Our money has gone for the whole world to try to improve it. Yes, now it's ending up in war and things, but, you know, we've put a lot of money into other countries to try to help their economy build. We've absolutely loaned out everything we have. We're hard workers, we're good people, we're family people. And I think right now they're trying to make us feel ashamed of being part of a family and a community. We need to settle down. We need to get back the $23 trillion that's missing. You know, that's what's wrong. They've funneled out $23 trillion and we're sitting here, you know, looking at a corrupt government that's doing absolutely nothing about it. Every day they're signing stuff to take away our rights. The truth is, though, the police and the military, I believe, should be on our side, and they really need to change a lot of the things they're doing. It's not just about terrorism. It's about people, you know, being put into boxes and controlled, and slowly, with all these tiny baby steps, especially legally, which all of it's illegal and it's unconstitutional, but they're still passing all these statutes. They're taking away our basic freedom, man, and they're just going to lock you up whenever they feel like it if they don't like what you say. So as an American, be strong, be happy. You know, this is Labor Day, baby. You know, be there for the people. Be there for your community, nonviolently, strongly. Build the families. If we keep the core of this nation strong, we stop what's going on and get back that money, we got a chance. And it's a small chance, but at least it's some hope, right? And that's what I do every day. I just fight on for hope, and I hope you're doing the same thing. I hope you're trying to make a difference where you're at. You know, I hope you and yours are well on this Labor weekend, and especially to your children and families. Bring back all of our troops, man. Let them have a family. Let them fortify this nation. Let's get our money back. Let's reclaim what's ours. Let's bring back what real freedom and liberty is all about. This is Covenant of Love, man, signing out. I hope you're having a great day.